Okay, let's continue then. So now that we have looked at the question, so what happens is that we understand that the volume, okay, we understand, sorry, the area will be equals to 2 pi r squared for both the base areas at the top and bottom of the closed cylindrical can, as well as plus the surface area of the cylindrical can, the outer surface, you know, the curved surface, which is actually pi, which is actually 2 pi r h, there you remember. Alright, we're talking about the curved surface area here. And we're talking about the two base areas over here. So now my question is that we do not want this variable h, so we're going to make use of the volume right now. If you recall, volume is equals to, for the cylindrical can, is actually equals to pi r square h. So the volume is given to us as 250 pi. So once we get rid of the pi, we can get h in terms of r over here, which is 250 over r squared. Now substitute expression 2 into 1, we will get a equals to 2 pi r squared, and with 2 pi r, open bracket, 250 over r squared. So I leave you all to actually simplify this in 2 minutes. Once we got a will be equals to 2 pi r square plus 500 pi over r. Let me write down there as shown. So I give you all 2 minutes over there. Okay, now we state that the material for the curved surface side of the can costs 0.05 cents per square meter, and the material for the top and base costs 3 cents per square meter. Find the dimensions of the can if the area for the material used is to be the least. So mind you, the area of the material to be used is to be the least, which means if we look at carefully at 12A, they want the least area, the minimum area, which means my dA, dR has to be equals to 0. So now dA dR is equals to 4 pi r, add up with, sorry, should be subtract 500 pi over r square. So you equate this expression to be equals to 0. Let's see what happens. We have 4 will be equals to 4 r cubed will be equals to 500. Of the simplification. So 500 divided by 4, we will get, sorry, I made a mistake over here, this should be r cubed, and we get r cubed will be equals to 125, therefore r is equals to 5 cm. Alright, but because they asked for the dimensions, we have to tell them about h2. And from the earlier question, we have found the expression of h. H, if you recall,